Well, the typhoon has already left a trail of destruction in Taiwan. Damage to stores has caused huge economic losses. The typhoon also toppled trees and lampposts, paralyzing traffic. Many hut roofs and street signs have been blown off. Roads and streets were drenched. More than 15,000 people have been evacuated as a precaution. And Nepartak cut power to some 43,000 households.